Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. This is Gexu again. And I hope you're doing fine today. I am doing splendid myself. The circumstance, and if you have think about it, isn't the best, but I'm doing good. I'm doing good. I've just been in surgery. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, yes, that's the right. I've just been in surgery, as you know. And yeah, I'm coming over it. It's okay. I'm healing up slowly but surely. Yeah, it's okay. I hope you're doing fine. I hope you're having a very pleasant day. And if you haven't, well, I hope that at least it will be a little bit better after this episode. We're starting off over here at our lovely shop area. And as you probably saw before, I lost some of the shop at the side here. Yeah, I... We got rules on the server that you should not build outside the plots, and I have done that, so it's fair enough. It looks a little bit weird now, but yeah, it's okay. We got the rules, we need to follow the rules. So Panda have been over and just cut it through, and that's okay. We will not do anything about that. We need to follow those rules. So let's start out by checking the profits. Nothing, of course not. Nothing. Ooh! Somebody bought some cobwebs, that's nice. Elytra launchers, in case you didn't know. Let's see, what do we have here first? Nope, I doubt we got any more sales. Doesn't look like it, nope. What about wood? Oh! All the wood is gone! Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful! We earned some money! And people seem to be liking this place, actually. I like it, I like it. And I actually... I think the wines is a little bit of a problem. They are too... What a yellow in the color, if that makes any sense. Anyway, that's not what we are going to do today. No, 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 no. This place looks awesome. And by the way, I can't remember if it was what, last time or the episode before that. I mentioned that this area down here looked rubbish. And I'm pretty sure it's because I said it that they decided to change it. Oh no, of course not. They had planned for a long time. So yeah, they have set up shop. Instead of having their little quarters shop, they have actually made some really nice shops now. And you can buy iron, slimes, books, every bit of random things over there, and some wood as well. So that's lovely. I like how people on this server tend to do a lot of good things around here and make a lot of lovely, lovely buildings. It's wonderful, it's wonderful. Anyway, let's get back over to the base area, because we got things to work on, and we got a lot of things to work on. And the first thing we need to do is we need to call in some friends, because we need to clear out all the water around the area. So, are you ready for some replaying? I am, so let's get cracking. Thank you. whole lot of time after. This is now how it looks. Oh my goodness, it's somewhat of a task. Look at it. We got so much stuff to do over here. It's I'm not even sure what I have started. It's gonna be amazing. I don't doubt it, but we got a lot of work to do. Anyway, I have thanks for Jenna for helping me out, and thanks for Hard Solution as well. They were a huge help, and Jenna actually helped me out a little bit more because I'm at my parents' place now after the surgery, and the internet here is bad, so now I'm on my phone, my internet from that area, because the shared connection in the block my parents are living in is rubbish, so to say. So I flew out in the world, and for some apparent reason it didn't load, so I smacked myself into something, I don't know where it was, and I died, and I lost everything I got on me. So that's why it looks like this now. We got Wings of the Bee Queen back. I think it was High Queen before, and now we got mud covered slippers, which still needs, I think we need, oh, we got the depths right on, wonderful, they should be ready to rumble. But yeah, there's a little bit of work there, but that's not important. What we have done down here, this is now an important thing, this is what we need to fork. Trying to combine words is better. This is what we're trying to think about, this try. What we try to, I have made some faults. Words are hard, and my antibiotics are still rocking in my head, so I'm a little bit dizzy. Sorry about that. Anyway, let's try again, shall we? Okay, what I have planned out down here is this quarry is going to be huge, of course, and to make it a little bit more interesting to look at, we of course not will have these flat walls. That would be ugly, really, really ugly. We don't want that. So what I've been playing is this red clay, orange clay thing block, which are going all the way like that. And also over there, you can see it coming over there. Let's whoop. Yeah, you can see it coming over there and going this way. That is the river which will run through this area, the little lake, so to say. And it will come from up there, it will come from up there, and it will run all the way down this area, down there, over there, and down, and be collected down in the middle over there, at the deep end of the quarry. The stone bricks which are around there is where the path is going to be, and it's not going to be made of stone bricks, no, don't you worry, we're going to make a very natural looking area. But it's just to get the basic idea of where do we want things to go. The cobblestone is where our scaffolding will be and holding up this wall, because we can't just make a wall like that and expect it to hold. If you dig a hole like that in real life, if you don't make it round but make it a square hole with a those kind of walls, high walls like that, it won't last, it will collapse on you basically. So we're sure to make it some scaffolding, and what they dig around for and try to find is coal at this area. You can see this red cross with the granite is represented by the coal block here, and said this is a dig site for coal. Over here we got a dig site for iron, you can see that one there, redstone down there, and gold over there. Down here we got the lapis there, we got emerald down over there, and we also got some diamonds below over here. So that's the dig sites. The next thing is the, let's see where it, yeah, this wide area of Dara, not the one at the floor but the one above, you can see the blocks there, that one, that one, that one, and yeah, you get the point, you are smart people. That is representing, it's raining. It's representing where we will have some ruins going, so that will be a ruin down there. Next on the to-do list is up there, you can see the direct pillar there. There is one somewhere in this area there. Yeah, that one will be watermill. We will have a little bar over there. We will have a watchtower there, and over there in the distance you can see right there, bloop, that one. That would be a tavern. Okay, I think that was it for this. Let's see. What else? That's the plan. That's the planning. And you can see there's a lot of work. And oh, I have seen you and you have seen me. And I don't want to play with you because you are a bad one. Go to hell. when you don't have your awesome sword anymore. Oh, let's quickly light up this place. Yeah, but let's take a little look. The river is going to run through this area, jump down here, boop, and run through here. And you can see the path will go like that. It will run down there, end up down there, at the bottom of our dam, as you can see, and boop! Oh, look at that. Look at that! Yeah, he's weird. Oh, that's so weird. I like it. Oh, yeah. Basically what happened, I have had some recording issues, so I thought I actually recorded me trying to build this when it turns out there was no audio or anything, so it was... What? Oh, okay, let's try to do it again then. And I did want to tear it down because I like it. I like it. Oh, anyway. Yeah, we will have a route over here. We'll have a route over there. We will have the river going through the middle. And of course, we'll spread out at the bottom of the dam. The dam itself is not going to be more interesting than what you see here. It's gray, and it's supposed to be gray because that will divert your eyes. And when you look at this, you think... You will think, oh my goodness, that's a lot of gray. But when this thing is done, and it's not done now, it's not done now, we will do a little bit more work to it. When this is done, you will divert your eyes from all this gray matter over here, over there, and to this area, or the ruins on either side, or the river for that sake. Because that's what making this dam a very, very plain one. I just thought I heard something. Oh, anyway, if we make this dam a very, very plain one, we can ensure that your attention will be diverted to what we want it to be diverted to. And that is that thing. And what that is representing is a dwarf, and he needs some beard down there and down there. He needs a little bit more beard, because that moment he looked a little bit derpy. and we will add some redstone to him as well. I got some nice plan for him. At a random time of day, each time it's shift from night to day, there's a chance that he will stop spewing out water down to our river down here. And there's a chance every now and then that he will start again. So it's a chance based. I will not have a clock running because the server and lag, you know, but yeah. So I will add a little bit more beard to that guy. Let's see, I have it all on me. Wonderful. So, yeah, let me get that going and we can have a look at him when he's done. And I can't wait because, oh my goodness, he looks amazing already. Oh, that's gonna be hilarious. That's gonna be so hilarious. That was just the tiniest bit better. Oh my goodness, he looks so... Oh, I'm actually not sure what he looks like. I think he looks hilarious, I must admit. I like it, but again. Oh, okay. Let's see. We need to do something good with him, because that is not doable at the moment. He's lovely, I like him. He's gonna be an epic statue of our little quarry down here. What the? Pretty sure I heard something. Anyway. That happens a lot at the moment. Yeah. The next thing we actually want to work on is, believe it or not, but him. And oh my goodness, I forgot everything. So, I grabbed the things I needed. Oh, whoops, wrong button, there we go. A box with the redstone. And the next thing we're going to do is tell me about those. I know, completely out of context. I really need a second opinion. I'm not sure I like them or not. They're supposed to be kind of structural thing that holds and stabilize it, the dam, but I'm not sure if they fit the theme or not, or to make any progress at all on this, or it just looked weird. Let me know. Anyway, what we'll do is we will remove that, and that will make this very, very dark. And we will put it over here. Not because it's a more practical place. Ugh. Let's see, can we... No, we did it. Can we... Like that, good. And we do it like that again. And let's... Quickly... Grab you like that, there we go. nobody knows anything. And what we'll do now is we'll start to work on the redstone behind this thing, because it's not just... Let's see... No, we can... Those two we cannot do anything about. So... If we do it like that, we will have our output from this block there. So if we put down... Let's see... What do we have to use on our... Let's use some gray. I know it's a weird block to use at this point, but let's do it anyway. Let's do it like that. And we want... Just like that. There we go. Wonderful. Good. So, whenever it's night outside, like now, you can see this one is active. Just as we want. The next thing we will ensure is that when it shifts over, we'll need, let's see, let's just get away with you, and we need you instead, like that, wonderful. Let's grab one of you, put you there, put a block like that, redstone, boink, there we go, there we go. That should ensure that everything at top of this is now lit up as it used to do. Good. That's first thing. Next thing, this guy will have water flowing through his mouth. I know, sounds weird, it is, but again, I love it. oh, let's see, where is the mouth? Anywhere down here? That's gotta be the nose. Oop, let's close that up. And that. Okay, so that's the nose, we can't do anything about that. There we go, okay. So, if we put down those there, we want, on an everyday basis, water to flow from in here. Let's see, can we do that? There we go, wonderful. And the water will flow out through there. Let's quickly do it like that and remove you, because you do look like something I don't want to pronounce. There we go, and water will flow like that. Wonderful! Wonderful! Oh! That's gonna be amazing! Let's see. Yep, it just surpasses down there. Oh, just as it should. Wonderful. Okay. I think I got it. Let's have a look, shall we? Okay, we got the daylight sensor over here. That will register whenever it turns from day to night. By doing that, it will send out a pulse. And that was the reason why that was off, of course. And that will spread out to the system, activate all the lamps on the dam as used to do, but it will also spread this way down into this stable circle. And this will generate an output. Let's just simulate that. Now it turns from night to day. Bloop! And as you can see, we got output. And what did we get? We got a stackable item, which means that this system will of course not activate. Which will mean that our little guy down there will not spew out water. And that's good enough, that's what we want. However, let's say... And this will of course have no effect, because that will just sit down, back the item back down whenever it turns from night to day again. Now it turns one more, and as you can see, the system activates, because we've got another stack of item flowing out water down to the river. I really liked it. The little tricky thing here I want to add is something to do with the eyes, and I think this is gonna be amazing. So basically, whenever we get an output over here from this signal, I would like to take that. Let's see, can we do that? We can do it like that. Bloop. Yep, you saw it. What that does is whenever he is spewing out water, whenever he's doing that, he will look a little bit... the lag. Ouch. Yep, look at that. Oh my goodness. Oh, sorry about that. Oh my goodness, that's amazing. Yeah, so whenever he's spewing out water, he will have an eye over there, and maybe we should add something about it. Oh, I would love to do something about that eye, so that will go maybe over there. Let me see if I can do that. But the next tricky part is, of course, whenever he's not spewing out water anymore, we want him to get back and look normal, of course, because the other thing is a little bit weird. Losing to the sky, looking down at our little guy. Look at him, look at him, looking all plain and simple. Oh my goodness. He is amazing, he is so funny. And whenever we activate this thing, let's boost free. Let's just, whoop, there we go. Plop in that one there and activate like that. That will activate the whole system. And water float, we add the big test. Oh, come on, come on. Yep, we did it, we did it. Are we ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Come on, come on. Look at him. Oh, I know it's silly, but I love it. I love it. Oh, he's amazing. He is so goddamn amazing. And yeah, the water is randomized, so there's 66% chance of water activating whenever it changes from daylight to sun. Daylight to sun, what the heck? From from day to night. Whenever that thing is going through the daylight sensor, it will change, or there's a chance that it will change. But yeah, we got the decoration field ready for that. We only need a tiny little more detail, and that's some water, which we won't use any redstone on. Just a plain simple way of letting the water through. But this guy will only do it if the system has been active. A little bit of fiddling around has now been overdone, and as you can see, to the left and to the right at the bottom of our dam, we got a little bit of water flow coming in, and I think that adds a very nice little touch. And I think actually that we've done quite a bit of work today, even though much of it has been off camera, clearing out this whole area, with the help of others, of course. I still think that it has been quite a productive one. You have, of course, only seen a little bit of clearing out and building that guy. And to be honest with you, I really like him. I think he's quite down there. I think he's so cute. So cute and hilarious. Let's just wait and see if the system will kick in. It's coming down around to be daytime. And that should kick the system in action. That's disturbing. Why isn't this working? The light should have turned off by now. Oh, I just thought it made it work. Oh, let's have a look at what's wrong. Why isn't the lights turning off? One thing is, of course, they are. Of course, just as I looked the other way around, they turned off. Oh well. Yeah, let's have a look. Will that activate? That will activate it. Oh, wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. And then again, it turns on. Wonderful, just as it should. Come on, come on. Yeah, I think we made it. Oh, I like that guy, I like that guy. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, that was it for today. Whoop, whoop. Take it. Extra face, even though it's a sword. Yeah. Hey, take a look at that guy again. Oh, if you like this episode, I know it's a bit of a weird one. I apologize for that, but again, you're a little bit groggy after the surgery. So, yeah. But we got that guy fixed, and he's up and running. I like it. I really like it. He is so, so amazing. So, have you liked this episode? Make sure to hit that like button. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't already done that. And comment about this guy. I would really like to hear what you think about it. I think he's hilarious, but, again, what you think is the most important part, so let me hear about that. Otherwise, I hope you have some very fine days ahead of you. Until I will see you next time. Bye-bye, ladies and gentlemen.